Good afternoon, Heartland High School, and welcome to your student news. I'm Benji.
And I'm Lizzie, and here's what's in the news. College application week will be held from Monday, October 21st to Thursday, October 24th. All students are encouraged to wear college and military shirts next week to support our seniors as they look towards their future. Seniors, every senior will be called down to the media center to work with your counselor to complete your applications for your post-high school plans. If you are interested in the military, community colleges, technical school, trade schools, or universities, this is the week for you. Check your school email for your scheduled lab time and what to bring.
Anyone looking to test out of a class, fall test out registration is now open. Please register using the Google form on the counselor website by October 18th, 2019 at 3 p.m. to be eligible to test out on December 18th from 11:30 to 2:30 p.m. Late registration is not allowed. See Ms. Aluya in the office if you have any questions.
The Career and Technical Education Department would like to invite you to the annual CTE open house tomorrow from 6:30 to 8. There will be college representatives, business professionals, live demonstrations, free giveaways, a classic car show, and free food. Hope to see you there.
AP exam ordering is now taking place. Detailed information was emailed to AP students and parents with instructions. AP exams cost $102 per exam and take place in May. Students must register for AP exams by October 27th to avoid a late fee. Registration is over November 3rd. See your AP teacher for more information.
Would you call yourself a musician? German Club is hosting Battle of Bands in November. If you're in a band of any genre and want to perform, contact Frau Eiden by October 25th. There's no entry fee and you could win cash. Frau Eiden has more information in room 228.
Attention, current German students and current German Club members. The trip to Chicago to the Christ Kindle Market and the German restaurant is Friday, November 15th. Submit permission slips with money as soon as possible to guarantee your seat on the bus. The deadline to sign up is Wednesday, October 15th.
Interested in checking out a college and visiting Heartland High School? If so, please sign up in the main office for a pass to attend any visit. The following colleges will be visiting Heartland High School soon: Alma College, Oral Roberts University, Albion College, Lawrence Tech, and Western Michigan.
Courtesy Driving School is now offering Segment 1 and 2 classes. Go to CourtesyDrivingSchool.com to sign up.
Sophomores, we will be accepting applications for sophomore parking. You must have a valid driver's license to apply. If you're interested, please sign up with Ms. Drake in the main office today. You will need your driver's license and your vehicle plate number to apply. Spaces are limited, and applying does not guarantee a spot. There will be a random draw if we have more applicants than spots.
Drop-in tutoring is available every Tuesday and Thursday in the counseling office at 2:30. Please bring homework, study guides, and test corrections with you. Tutors can be hired to work with the same student on a regular basis. Contact Mrs. Evans in room 325 for details.
Now for sports.
Thanks, guys. Good luck to the volleyball team as they travel to Canton tonight. Start time is 7 p.m.
There will be a bowling team meeting October 29th at 7 p.m. in room 501 for parents and students that are interested in joining the high school bowling team.
There will be a ski team meeting October 8th at 6:30 p.m. in room 501 for parents and students that are interested in joining the high school ski team.
There will be an informative meeting for the 2019-2020 boys varsity swim and dive season on Friday, October 18th after school. Please meet in the pool area on the bleachers no later than 1:45 p.m.
If you would like to join the boys varsity swim and dive team and have never been a member of the team, please join us on October 25th at 1:45 p.m. Meet in the pool area on the bleachers.
Any girls interested in gymnastics, there will be a team meeting on Monday from 6:30 to 8 p.m. room 3 at the old high school. Tryouts will be October 28th and 30th, 6 to 9 p.m. and November 1st, 4 to 7 p.m.
Well, that's all for your student news today. Signing off for Benji and Lizzie, I'm Bryce.
And I'm Trent.
And have a great day, Heartland.